folks, back with another video. This time doing a review on the CRKT Clever Girl. And here she is, Clever Girl. So, it is obviously a fixed blade knife in the tactical end of things. You got a black powder coated blade, SK5 steel. Really aggressive upswept tip. Almost could be like a Persian style of blade, very unique. They said when they made it, they came up with the velociraptor claw kind of shape. So they used the Clever Girl moniker from the movie Jurassic Park. It's an Austin McGlan design. Austin's a war veteran from Columbus, Georgia. And this is part of CRKT's Forged by War series, where they get war veterans to design the knives, and they pick a charity. And this one, all the proceeds go to the Green Beret Foundation. And you're supporting veterans, so I thought it was cool, and I love the design, I love the company, so why would not I buy that knife? It took me a while. I found it in a store, and it was kind of an impulse buy, even though I'd been in the back of my mind thinking about getting one. So I was very happy to pick it up. It was a nice surprise that day I went to town. It's got a G10 handles with a looks very aggressive, but it's actually, it's aggressive enough, I guess. Texture kind of turns into a jimping along the spine here, and there's some actual jimping. Comfortable in the hand, very secure grip in the hand. Put my own edge on it with the Work Sharp Ken Onion Edition. This was one of the first knives I put put that kind of an edge on. So the other really cool feature of this knife is the sheath. Actually, gonna move the knife to the side, because the sheath is out of this world. It's awesome. Fits the knife great. It's a glass, what do they call it? Nylon with glass fiber. So a kind of fiberglassy nylon material, glorified plastic, but came with a tech lock. Came with a very nice tech lock. Kind of sheet belt attachment. And a lock on it. I was very happy that it came with that. So that was another selling feature for me. And have a look at the knife in the sheet. Clicks in nice and solid. Nothing, not a jiggle, not a rattle. And I'm trying to do it on the camera. Deploys nice and easy. Clicks in secure and comes out really quick. It's one of the best sheaths I have. And the best sheaths I've seen on a knife. Let's give it a couple of quick things. A 4.6 inch blade. What's the overall? It's 10.125 inches overall. So, so it's a medium-sized fixed blade knife, I guess, good enough for a tactical knife. So there it is, the CRKT Clever Girl. Hope you enjoyed, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye.